this gallery. We'll continue to keep talking to the panelists and to each and every one of you. I appreciate all the emails, all the messages. You know, there have been all sorts of different messages that have come forward. People saying that, you know, we recognize that there is an issue. Here's how maybe you can do it a little bit differently. But, you know, when we look at all of this, we are still, even this year, no matter what happens, we're going to carry a very, very huge, huge debt load as a province, each and every one of us. We are still going to have a problem. So really the question is do we kick the can down the road a little bit, or do we ask our future generations to do so?
Thank you very, very much.
I'm always here to see what's going on. And thank you very, very much for coming out. Okay.